Okay, so I think I've got everything for the wardrobe, and I gotta figure out, once again, these little... I'm gonna figure out how I did it with the other ones. Because it seemed to work when I did it before, and I just don't remember what I did. What did I do? Oh, I see, they bent already. Okay. Now I remember. Okay, that's that one and that one. So these other two have to get cut off. So we're gonna go like, how did I do this before without ruining it? Meow. Meow, meow. Here, little piece. Okay, worry about that later. So, I'm assuming this is our drawer front here. So the first step is to paste the drawers on the drawer front. Just use our fingers. Try to be neat about it. And everything goes to hell. Meow. Meow, meow. Meow. My fingers are not doing well when it comes to the glue today. Even it all. Try to get them somewhat. There we go. Okay. uneven. Oh, now the drawers are uneven. God. It's so irritating. There we go. And, they're too short that way. I assume we want them this way. Let's see. Yeah, that makes sense. Maybe that seems to be there. Okay. Maybe all the way back, some of the profile is tall. Yeah, I think so. Okay. Oops. Am I recording? Oh, I am, yeah. Okay. Okay, I think we got it. Looks somewhat even. Simply cannot do it without getting glue all over everything. It just doesn't seem to want to work without a mess. That's not going to sit and fit in there. This is certainly not going to fit in there. What the hell? That's supposed to be on the outside of them. It doesn't look like it. This isn't even close to being to fitting. The bottom, and we'll use that as the huge mess. On it for here and there. That's all right, I think. Cute. Cute, cute, cute. Now let's try to fix that onto the base. It's kind of leaning back. Why is that? Did I use the wrong bits? Or it's weird that it doesn't. It doesn't meet the. I mean, I suppose you won't see the sides, so we can try to get it to fit however we want. So it's definitely crooked this way, but you can't really tell looking at it from the front. And that's how you're going to be looking at it. You can't really see it from the side, so it's okay. It's cute, cute, cute. Let's get that on there straight. And so what is D10? Hanger sticking out. What does D10 look like? Golden mushroom head. That's one of these guys. Get our little dress. Let's switch that hanger around so that the seam is in the front. First of all, I want to apparently not. I just messed it up. I wanted to lock it on there around the wood. I think I managed it this time. Oh, let's just put a little spot of glue on there. Meow. Are you bored? Are you bored with Mama's project? I know. It's okay. What?
What, honey? You have treatsies there. There's plenty to eat.
Plenty to munch on. Meow. And then let's get this guy going. We want a clean brush for that guy. All right. Let's just see if we're gonna even. So we want it like right on the end, I think. Or right more, a little bit more on the inside.
What, honey?
No. Let's just do right there. Where? Let's just let that dry like that, quick. Meow. And then this guy will go on there. Whoops, of course, I just wanted to show you that, but then I messed it up. So we'll let that dry.
Cool.
Fun, fun, fun. That was a fun one. It's funny, it doesn't have a back. It's just kind of flimsy, but I suppose it's just sitting there.